Okay, so do you expect the dissolution of potassium nitrate to be endothermic or exothermic? So for this, what you can calculate.